Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Satellites are launched to space for many purposes like weather forecasting, GPS, space observations and many more. There are huge number of satellites which are old, non-functional and dead. What happens to the satellites? Let's check it out.
Every year, many satellites are launched into space. Their job is to measure greenhouse gases or to study the stars. Eventually, all satellites grow old and die. So, what happens when a satellite's time has come? Like every other machines, satellites do not last forever. Two things can happen to old satellites. For the closer satellites, engineers and scientists will use its last bit of fuel to slow it down so it will fall out of orbit and burn up in the atmosphere. Further satellites are instead sent even further away from Earth. They are sent into a graveyard orbit. This is an orbit almost 200 miles further away from Earth than the farthest active satellites. Unfortunately, there are huge number of satellites just hanging around the orbit. This bit of satellites or space junk can be dangerous to other working satellites and other spacecraft traveling in or through the Earth's orbit. In the early days of space exploration, we didn't worry so much about that. But nowadays, with the increase of satellites, so it is becoming a much headache on scientists and environment. So this junk is possibly known as Kessler effect. To prevent such a disaster, anyone launching satellite into orbit had to plan to either send it into a graveyard orbit or send it back down to burn up in the atmosphere. So, is that the end of it for these far away satellites? As far we concerned, it is. However, some of the satellites will remain in the orbit for a very long time. Perhaps one day in future, humans need to send a truck to clean up the space. But for now, at least, they'll be out of the way. More stunning videos are on the way. Till that time, you can subscribe our channel to get the latest updates. Thank you.